Okay, guys, we're going to start our little radio checks here in the yellow Carreras back here in the back. Good, thumbs up. All right, awesome, perfect. How about the red Carreras back here? Thumbs up if you can hear me. Perfect. All right, don't forget Sport Plus memory stick. If you don't see it on the glove box, just lean over. It's by the passenger seat. It's over on the side there, maybe. Get yourself set. If you have a problem, get Graham's attention. All right, how about a radio check in the GT3s? Thumbs up. Okay, so PDK Sport button in the center console on that GT3 and the little shock absorber button right underneath it. Both of those should be lit up red. That's the firm settings. All right, turbos, thumbs up from you guys. Can you hear me okay? Good. Sport Plus, memory sticks, all set there. Okay, so we're ready to roll here in just a minute. Remember, same procedure, nice warm-up lap. Those of you at the front, don't take off too quick. I'll spread you out and have fun. Think about that feedback. Off we go.
I keep stalling, I don't know why.
Yeah, you're definitely in first gear, right?
First gear, yes.
Okay.
All right,
just maybe bring your seat up just a little bit. Looks like your leg's fully extended there. I would bring it forward so you got a little more of a bend in your knee. Okay.
All right.
The let out point on these clutch is almost at the top, so just let it out real, feel the clutch catch, and then give it a little more gas and come off.
All right.
Thank you.
Everybody's got the checker. Should be on your cool down lap coming back to the fifth lane. Good job on that. Nice and easy. Remember, park in the correct area for the type of car you are driving. And we'll do a little feedback and then give some lunch here in a few minutes. Great job, guys.